You might be wondering how secure the network is, but the website is very secure. We have people in restricted parts of the 1040 window in Asia, for example, who use the network and without any problems, even though they're scrutinized by the government for their internet usage.
We use the Missions Prayer Network for very specific and immediate prayer needs that we found invaluable because they came up so suddenly and so often that we needed prayer immediately for those things. And it was so easy just to get online, type up the prayer request, knowing it was secure, and just sent it out, and knowing that within minutes people would be praying for that very thing.
Very many times we've put up a prayer request on the prayer network, and within a few hours things are changing, and I know that people are praying because they've actually written back almost immediately and say, with a prayer that they themselves are praying for me. It just brings tears to my eyes because I wouldn't have even prayed it that way, but I know that God is guiding them to pray.
When Iris was doing the Jesus film translation process, there were different events that came up with translators in their lives that were interrupting the process, and I would be able to get on immediately and just send the request, and really within minutes, things started to change. There were events that went backwards, and the thing that was interrupting the process suddenly disappeared.
The website was developed by one of our own missionaries, Courtney Rose, who's based in Germany. So please don't be afraid of it, and go ahead and sign up so that you can be prayed for on a daily basis.
Diane and I are here to serve you. You can contact us by email. And we really hope that you will take advantage of this wonderful opportunity and this wonderful tool that we have in our hand of prayer and getting the word out what our prayer needs are, what your prayer needs are, what your specific prayer needs are, so that specific intercessors can pray for you and you can see the hand of God in your ministry.